Well, step one, you're going to put your name in the corner somewhere on your paper. Step two, flip it to the front. Step three, pick a paintbrush. This will be in the middle of your table. You're going to get a bunch of glue on your paintbrush, and you're going to paint your entire paper with glue. So make sure you do it by section so you don't miss a spot. Make sure you even get the corners. Now that your paper's covered completely with glue, step three, you're going to take some tissue paper and you're going to start to decoupage. So you're going to start covering the glue. Try to cover all of the white spots. So I like to start in a row. You can change up your color every time. Make sure it's flat on all sides. If you have a spot and you don't have a small enough piece, just overlap it. Next, you see all of these little edges that are flipping off the page? You want to very carefully grab some glue. You don't want to press hard on your paper because it'll rip the tissue paper, but you want to softly just touch the edges that are flipping up. Once you see that there's not any tissue paper flying off of your page, everything is stuck, you're going to raise your hand and Mrs. Hubbard will come around and grab your paper to put in the drying rack. Have fun, guys!